is Nurul Aisyah binti Muhammad Ridwan, and my matric number is 08DKM21F1110, and I'm from class DKM1A.
Assalamualaikum, nama saya Muhammad Nabi Zakirin bin Karim, nombor matric 08DKM21F1108.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Ilham Syukri Bakar Bakri. I'm from class DKM1A and my matric number is 08DKM21F1109.
Assalamualaikum, nama saya Muhammad Izzuddin bin Muhammad Zaini. Nombor matric 08DKM21F1111.
Okay, definition of the vector. A quantity that has both magnitude and direction is called a vector. It's usually represented by an arrow with the same direction as the amount and the length proportionate to the magnitude of the quantity. A vector does not have location, even though it has magnitude and direction. A vector is not affected if it is shifted parallel to itself, so its length is not modified. Some examples are length, area, volume, mass, and time. Next is scalar, a physical quantity that is completely described by its magnitude. Examples of the scalars are volume, density, speed, energy, mass, and time. Other quantities such as force and velocity.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dan hari ini saya akan membincangkan subtopik yang bertajuk The Relation of Mechanical Engineering to Vector. Okay, vector are used in engineering mechanical to represent quantities that have both a magnitude and direction. Many engineering quantities such as forces, displacement, velocities, and acceleration will need to be represented as vector for analysis. Vector quantities vector with scalar values such as mass, area, or speed, which have a magnitude but not direction. When dealing with vectors in equation, engineers commonly denote something as a vector by putting an arrow over the variable. Variables without an arrow over top of them present a scalar quantity, or simply of magnitude of that vector quantity. In contrast, with scalar quantities, we cannot add, subtract, multiply, or divide them by simply adding, subtracting, multiplying, or dividing the magnitudes. The direction will also play a critical role in solving equation that contain vector quantities.
Di sini saya akan menerangkan tentang application of vector. Few application of vector is force, torque, and velocity. Next, military usage, projectile, in gaming, designing roller coaster, in cricket, and avoiding crosswind. Untuk force, torque, and velocity, for calculating every vectorial unit, we need vector. For example, in a moving car, the tire has mass. It has also inertial and final velocity, acceleration and gravitational reaction, frictions, force, and due to rotation, it has torque. For getting the result, we need a vector. Next, for military usage, a cannon is any piece or artillery that use gun power or other usually explosive-based propellants to launch a projectile. Cannon vary in caliber, range, mobility, rate of fire, angle of fire, and firepower. Different forms of cannon combine and balance these attributes in varying degrees depending on their intended use on the battlefield. For this vector, it must to use. And for projectile, in sport like basketball, baseball, vector is used unconsciously by the players. Ultimately, they shot the target or throw the ball at a direction which an angle which is done by the knowledge of vector. Therefore, vector in gaming. in games, vectors are used to store position, direction and velocities. The position vectors indicate how far the object is. The velocity vector indicates how much time it will take or how much force we should give, and the direction vector indicates in which way we should apply the force. Most of the motion in a roller coaster ride is respond to gravitational pull. When a train reaches at a peak point, then right to the downhill, it gains enough speed for gravitational pull, which is speed it climbs to the next hill. This process occurs over and over until all the train's energy has been lost to friction. The train would be able to keep running as long as the point on the track was higher than the first peak. Here, vectors of force, acceleration and velocity are important to make safety. Then, in cricket, if a batsman hit a long shot, there will be three possibilities, like catch, out or drop before the fielder or maximum. It depends on the batsman in which angle he shots and how much the velocity when he hits the ball. If everything will fulfill the requirements for maximum force, then the ball goes to over boundary. Otherwise, the another two accident can be happen. It's all about better because the ball.
Today I will explain about formula used in vector and scalar.
For unit vector is unit vector equal to vector per magnitude of vector. So this is the example equation. Diberi vector P sama dengan 3i tolak 2c tambah 4k. Cari unit vector bagi P. Jadi magnitude of vector sama dengan punca kuasa 2, 3 kuasa 2 tambah negatif 2 kuasa 2 tambah 4 kuasa 2. Akan dapat punca 29, punca kuasa 2, 29. Jadi untuk dapatkan vektor pula, vektor bahagi dengan magnitude of vector. Jadi 3 per punca kuasa 2, 29i tolak 2 per punca kuasa 29j tambah 4 per punca kuasa 2, 29k. Itu untuk cara untuk mencari unit vector. So, untuk soalan yang seterusnya, scalar dot products of vectors. Okay, in component A, A dot B equals to A1 B1 plus A2 B2 plus A3 B3. In geometry, A dot B equal to magnitude A, magnitude B, cos theta. Okay, untuk contoh soalan, kira sudut di antara vektor A equals to 2i tambah 5j tolak 4k dan B equals to negatif 4i tambah 5j tambah k. Jadi, cara penyelesaian dia, 2, 5, negatif 4 adalah A dot negatif 4, 5, 1 adalah B. Jadi, A1, B1 plus A2, B2 plus A3, B3. Jadi, A1, B1, B1, negatif 4 plus. Selesaikan dan akan dapat jawapan. Cari magnitude bagi A. Punca kuasa 2, cara untuk mendapatkan magnitude adalah X. Punca kuasa 2, X kuasa 2 tambah Y kuasa 2 tambah Z kuasa 2. Jadi, punca kuasa 2, 2 kuasa 2 tambah 5 kuasa 2 tambah negatif 4 kuasa 2. Akan dapat punca kuasa 2, 4, 5. Kemudian kita akan cari magnitude bagi B. Jadi, punca kuasa 2, negatif 4 kuasa 2 tambah 5 kuasa 2 tambah 1 kuasa 2. Akan dapat punca kuasa 2, 4, 2. Jadi, untuk mendapatkan sudut adalah cos theta sama dengan A dot B per magnitude A, magnitude B. Cos theta sama dengan 13 per punca kuasa 2, 4, 5, punca kuasa 2, 4, 2. Jadi, cos theta sama dengan 0.2990. Jadi, theta sama dengan cos negatif 1, 0.2990. Theta akan dapat 72.6. So, Untuk formula yang seterusnya adalah vektor cross. A darab B sama dengan magnitude A, magnitude B sin theta. A darab B sama dengan I, J, K, A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3. Okay. Jadi cara untuk pengiraan dia, A darab B sama dengan A2, A3, B2, B3, I. Cara untuk mendapatkan I adalah A2, A3, B2, B3. Tolak. A1, ini untuk mendapatkan J pula adalah J, A1, A3, B1, B3, J. Tolak. Untuk mendapatkan K pula, A1, A2, B1, B2, K. Okay. Jadi, ini cara untuk mengira dia. Jadi, A darab B sama dengan, untuk I, okay, A2, B3, darab B3, tolak A3, darab B2, I. Okay, tolak. A1, darab B3, tolak A3, darab B1, J. Lepas tu untuk K pula, A1 darab B2, tolak A2 darab B1. Okay. Okay, contoh soalan adalah A sama dengan 3I tambah 2J tolak 4K dan B 2A sama dengan 2I tambah 2J tambah 2K. Okay, jadi A darab B sama dengan I, A1 3, B1 2. Untuk J pula, A2 2, B2 2. Untuk K pula, A3 negatif 4, B3 adalah 2. Jadi untuk dapat, jadi selesaikan adalah A darab B sama dengan 2 negatif 4, 2, 2I tolak 3 negatif 4, 2, 2J tambah 3, 2, 2, 2, 2K. Jadi A darab B sama dengan 2 darab 2 tolak negatif 4 darab 2I tolak 3, 3 darab 2 tolak negatif 4 darab 2J tambah negatif 3 darab 2 tolak 2 darab 2K. Jadi selesaikan akan dapat 12I tolak 14J tambah 2K. Jadi untuk area, jadi untuk formula area of the triangle and parallelogram ialah, untuk mendapatkan area of parallelogram, A sama dengan magnitude AB darab BD. Untuk mendapatkan area of triangle pula, A sama dengan 1 per 2 magnitude AB darab BC. Sekian dari saya.
So the conclusion is, in this chapter we learn that we can add and subtract vectors just as you can do on numbers. You saw that vectors also have other algebraic properties and essentially create an entirely new algebraic structure. There are two ways the product of vectors can be taken, which is cross vector and dot products. Lastly, you learn to calculate how much of one vector goes in the direction of another vector. Thank you.